just a 6 here, guys. Now, the hull repairs. We've done one layer of epoxy, sanded that back. I brushed it on, which was very difficult. I had to keep it really cold to keep the viscosity. And because of the brush, I got some air bubbles in the mixture. So very small air bubbles, like tiny. So I sanded that back with some 100, I think, yeah, 100 grain sandpaper, and then put another small layer or thin layer over the top of that with a spatula, because the brush obviously caused the air bubbles, so I didn't want to repeat that. Let that dry or cure overnight, and today sanded that back again with 100. Still a few little tiny bubbles, but not too bad. So today we moved on and we put an undercoating of yellow, which is an acrylic paint, because I'm going to be using acrylic. And I don't think there's any problem with that adhering to the epoxy, because we've sanded that back, so it's rough, coarse, finely coarse. So now I'll show you what the project looks like at the moment. So here you can see the hull's now yellow. I've lightly coated the fin, the keel fin, because we've lightly sanded that back. But so the main part of the leakage was around the waterline, and especially up in the bow area here. So the keel fin is lightly sanded and a bit of a coat, and we'll move on to the next one.